Now that the bottom half is done, both drawers are complete, I'm going to work on the upper portion. I'm calling those the trays. They're going to have lips around the sides like the bottom does, but there won't be a top to them, so I can store large totes, large pieces of equipment on top of them. But let's get started on those.